How to build the golden ball.
Wow.
Hey, look, there she is right there.
We'll give that to the builder.
There she is right there. He knows it. He knows
it. Wow, that's awesome.
Yeah. A wind ball, man.
Yeah. She was designed specifically for chartering on the west coast of Florida. For shallow water. See how the lee board just creates the lateral resistance.
Right.
You know? And then not only does the lee board pivot, you know, fore and aft, it also pivots out.
So what is it doing?
Yeah.
How do you adjust?
So it's like a it's on a block and tackle.
Okay. With a wire cable. Two and a half with it, the board's up. Perfect.
Yeah, it's perfect for this kind of water.
Which bay?
Yeah. But it's a, you know, it's a lot.
How did you get her, Jamie?
I gotta walk around.
I bought her back in 2003. You know, she appeared on the last page of the Wooden Boat magazine, and I bought her, and I was working at the time with the Outward Bound program, the Hurricane Island Outward Bound program in Maine. Mm-hmm. So I trucked it to one of their schools in Florida because I was going to have the juvenile delinquents help me restore it. And a month after I got it there, they closed the school. So I've been on my own ever since.
Yeah.
And I've been trying to turn it into a mobile classroom. That's what I really wanted to do with it. But I ran out of money and energy. And
right. Well, you know, this everything. Is the right thing.
Well, I hope
where,
so.
You live down in?
I live in Bradenton. Yeah.
I think it is. The museum's got the means, hopefully. It's the right place for it as far as maritime history goes. And we have a lot of youth here that would be interested in.
That's great.
We're going to get them interested. George and Gus's vision is to get the local youth back into their traditions.
Into the traditions, which is great.
Yeah.
It's great. Well,
so
I visited him a couple of times in the last couple of years, and I've been very excited about what he envisions.
Well, we're excited about this.
Yeah.
For sure.
Yeah.
Hey George, congratulations.
Roger.
Yep.
Welcome to Apalachicola. Well, I got to look at this thing closely.